And then I began to write some books on my own. Well, my very first book came out of my own life, and this is very true. And I keep talking about books because that's what we did. But whether you're writing books or poems or articles or short stories or just journal writing, whatever you're doing, a lot of times your first or your best writing will come out of your own life. And so I began to write some articles and then some chapters about my restless search, about finding out what it was that God wanted me to do. And I found an editor at Mount Hermon, Victor Books, Carol Streeter, actually, who published my book, Managing Your Restless Search. And all of this is about what I was sharing a little bit about with you guys, all of the different venues, all of the rabbit trails I went down to find it, what it was for me. And I was able to write a book and a study guide that goes along at the end of each chapter. And I really wrote it for women, and I started out, you know, increasing numbers of women are dissatisfied with the hollow lifestyles of so many female role models today. So, I mean, I really geared it to women. But I was surprised at how many men came to me and said, we want it for our men's Bible study book, study lesson. I was kind of sorry that I emphasized so much women, because they said that was something they really were interested in too, the whole topic. And so I was surprised about that I actually had men that wrote to me and said, can we use that for our men's group too? And so this was Managing Your Restless Search. This was actually my very first book, all my own, that I wrote. And that had to do with that very personal topic.